Back playing this game. What's the game called? Assassin's Creed Syndicate. We are in sequence 6. And I think that thing should start. Yep, done. Start converting. Ignore what I just said, just something on my computer I had to do. Anyway, let's get this started. You know, I made me some. Well, my version of deviled eggs today. Something was wrong with the taste. Either with the way I mashed the egg yellows after I hard boiled them. But it must be that or too much salt.
I will not build a single bus for you criminals.
Well, you'll do as we say, Bailey. Or we're gonna have to pay you and your family a visit.
You leave them be.
Yeah, something wrong with the taste.
Gotta go. Come on!
It actually made the so I tried to mash them up and stick them there in the sandwiches. Are. Yep.
Easy. Here now. Slow down.
I wasn't even in his damn car.
Easy go. Take deep breaths. They're gone.
No, not for long. They'll hurt my kids.
Faster! Come on! Tell me why you've got the blighters after you.
The city's been turned upside down since Hathaway Transport and the Milner Company went belly up.
Move it!
With no one to fill their shoes, the gangs made their move.
Yeah, move it! Well done, Jacob.
As is Bailey, the only omnibus owner in the city, they are demanding that I work for them.
Come on!
I know good men who want to form a united transport company. What is it they say in America? For the people, by the people? That is our intention for the London General Omnibus.
Oh, I know. For the people, by the people.
Got hold of the deed to Hathaway
of the people, for the people, by the people.
We need to begin our
company. So, it's a rap battle.
Come on! Whoa.
Said by Abraham Lincoln, played by... Not Epic Lloyd, the other one. Nice, Peter. Played by Nice Peter. It was Barack Obama versus Mitt Romney. You see that? Bastard ran like a goddamn fox. Or like a fat going to a buffet. Should have killed that fella first. Actually, the first thing I should have done was go into Eagle Vision. Should have done that first so I can then scan in. Should I have to go down? Where's the downstairs ladders? Right here? Well, I could still do with those things because I haven't actually crafted everything. Such a small amount. Ooh, I wouldn't say it wouldn't help in the future. Oh, look, another one.
For you, Chief.
Any goings on?
I was just thinking to myself, where the hell are we? And that was all my thought, and then I started responding with...
I sent Rothsman a message. You and your family are safe.
Oh, you are blooming brilliant. The founding members of the London General Omnibus Company. Good, moral men. All of them. We'll have buses rolling before you know it. Thank you, Miss Fry.
My pleasure.
Wait, did she ever mention her name to him? I don't remember hearing his name. You know what? I'm gonna end the video here. Or did I? Shit, that's a good question. I think we finished it. The last video was 35. I will go for 20 minutes more. My attention was to end the video because I looked at the stopwatch and I just realized, did not restart it. When I did not stop and restart the last time I ended it. For the last video, I mean. Ah, we've probably got Evie's one already, your master's outfit. Yep. Nope. He's the master assassin outfit. I don't know who that one is. Or that one. Anyway. And let's go there first. Ah, push the wrong blooming button. Which reminds me, gotta go buy some more stuff for Jacob. Pardon me. And I might actually go have my dinner now. I expected everybody to be home by now. So can they have the dinner? Just rice risotto and any scrambled eggs. They wanted me to mix the scrambled eggs, but I don't want to mix scrambled eggs with my goddamn rice risotto. So what I'm gonna do is after I finish recording this session, well, after if they haven't come home, I'm gonna dish my dinner, put some scrambled and keep them separate. And normally I would have actually put the, I might still put the rice risotto in the sandwiches. Oh. Should be able to buy something. Since I now know where we are.
Oh, thank God. I was getting bored.
The very best of London.
I'm missing the bullets. Have a good day now. Looks like we got one more assassination for this sequence. I know of at least one more person we kill. The thing is, I don't think we've actually seen him yet. I'm not talking about this fella. No. Not Twopenny. Talk about somebody else. Always seems to deal with these things, eh? I mean, always going question mark. Again. The wallop enhancer. God, I love this pistol. I mean, in real life, I'd rather have a, I don't know, 1911, then one of those, because in real life, those pistols, the Mars automatic pistol, of which this one is based upon, was actually rejected by British Royal or something, because the recoil on it was too uncumbersome. I wondered if we were to be talking to him.
Well, what say you?
You're not gonna like it.
Now, see here. I am graced with the Abilene family's robust constitution.
Twopenny's robbing the Bank of England.
The governor of the bank. I think I might need to sit down.
There's no time for that. Bastard's probably deep in the vault by now.
However you get in, I don't want to know.
Of course. But do you know how I can get in?
Well, what is this? What is this?
The bank is designed to protect England's gold reserves. Fortress, guarded under lock and key. There is the bank manager, Mr. Osborne. Only he is allowed free access to the vault. You can spot him near the entrance. And, oh yes, one man, keeps a close watch on the vault door. He watches it like a hawk. If he sees you, he's sure to see it. The guard captain, Gus Howard, knows Twopenny well. He is in on this, I'm certain. Mr. Fry, please use discretion. The only way to implicate Twopenny is to catch him in the act. Do not jeopardize him. No big displays. This is the Bank of England. If you encounter any trouble, I'll be in the atrium. In disguise.
Twopenny won't be leaving that vault.
Okay, we've got to kidnap the head of the security, which I think is the middle one. Nope, I think that's the, you know, I'm not actually sure. Well, you've got a manned, top one is the stealth entrance. Well, I guess he's going to walk back into this room eventually. The question is, when does he walk back into the room? There he is.
Where is Twopenny?
Please! I have a family! He's in the vault ogling his priceless paintings.
Yeah.
saw me shut. So I now know what to do. Didn't think it would see me though. Fuck. I was hoping I wouldn't have to do this again. In fact, you might have heard me going, please don't do this again. I guess I now know what not to do. That's a brush. I was impatient that time. So he's left-handed while his sister's right-handed.
Where is Tupini?
Please! I have a family! He's in the vault ogling his priceless paintings.
I meant to knock him out, shit.
How odd. I was quite sure this was the spot. He's probably miles away now. You're a bit old for this childish behavior. Hey, don't move!
Come on. Oh, looks like the actual vault is underneath the damn floor. I mean, underneath the street.
Job to do. If you're still out there, you better hope I don't find you.
Come on. Okay, there are two options to get inside this vault. One is using the bank manager.
Why can't too many just go home and leave this to the professionals?
The other one is finding the secret passage. And because of the magical power of the internet, I know where this magical passage is. Find a large dome with a window. Classic. Here we go. Shit. Okay, dinner is ready. Thank you. Ugh. Should have just replied with okay. I did. I read okay. Dinner is ready. I didn't expect the vault to be a big open ring. I'd assumed it to be a big open room. It was a bunch of smaller rooms. Not that big mother it was. Tangled cores and shit.
Hurry now, you will get your cut as promised. Damn your clumsiness!
Sorry, sir. Won't happen again.
You've got the rest of your life to count it as long as you live.
I bet you the bodies disappear. was waiting for his face to get right up against the painting.
You've stolen your last shilling from the people of London.
Those animals squander their savings. We are the experts in investment. Nothing would be built or improved. Nothing would rise above the muck without our hand guiding. No creating the future. They benefit as much as their work.
It is their city, not yours.
Without our investments, there would be no city.
For the path of the dead.
Yeah, I'm not climbing if I can zip all the way up, mostly. Oh, I wonder how much shit he gets. Jacob on me.
Murder! Murder!
Thank goodness, the police! We're saved!
Arrest them all. For robbing the people of England. The Bank of England is closed until further notice.
That memory sequence. Apparently this one was supposed to go before the last one, before Lucy.
The currency, a laughing stock. Inflation out of control, twopenny brutally murdered.
And yet Parliament does nothing.
The bill will be defeated, sir. That buffooned Israeli shall be taken care of. It has been arranged, upon my honor.
Your honor carries little weight.
How dare you, sir!
The poor people of this city have suffered enough. Today I granted a significant rise to my staff in order to counter inflation.
What?
I would supply all of London if I could. Meanwhile, you sit in your club and wax poetic with promises your honor cannot pay. Your family's fortune, however. I wonder what they would offer to keep your record out of the newspapers. About the same as Disraeli would offer for your balls, I'd wager. But let's be generous. Why limit ourselves to one or the other when we can have it all? What say you, sir? Shall I come collect? No more dallying. The halls of Parliament must be free to govern again. Understood? You may see yourself out.
A letter for me?
Okay. Where the hell is that letter coming from? Let's start the... We'll start it because we can't get out of it.
Dear Mr. Starrick, men hired. Strike tomorrow. Disraeli's death will stall Corrupt Practices Act indefinitely. Gladstone will be far more pliable. May the father, etc., etc., be. So Starrick's got his finger in politics, has he? I need to enter the Sinopian Club and find out who B is.
Tread delicately around Parliament.
As if I don't usually.
Your indiscretion at the Bank of England caused British currency to nearly collapse.
Nearly is the operative word. Speaking of collapses, what of the key you found that unlocks very little?
Henry took it for research. I am confident that the vault is ours.
Nearly ours, Evie. Nearly. A letter. For me?
Oh boy, oh boy. Yeah, I'm gonna end the video here, so hope you enjoyed it. Hope to see you in the next one. Ba-da-ba-ba-da, bye.